another episode of Data Rush. It is Data Rush Season 4, and this is the Rush Bar. Now we'll get talking to our guys and, of course, our ladies. Any new faces, we will talk to them. And don't forget, this program is proudly brought to you by Rush Energy Drink, Casa Preco Carnival Flavored Liqueur, and also Nerd Cosmetics. Our stage is set. Giovanni is ready. I am ready. Our guys are ready. The ladies are ready. What are we waiting for?
Actually, goes to the question of today, and I'm excited to bring to you Dex Rush! That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Let's right. Oh, give it up. I know, for those of you watching us for the very first time, when we say Dex Rush, the response is
everyone.
Exactly, and that's my job. One job only. The love matchmaker. Yeah, you want to call me the love doctor as well. What I do is to bring together 10 beautiful single ladies from across the globe. Well, let's admit it to Ghana. COVID, we are not traveling anywhere. So yeah, 10 single ladies here battling it out for the love of that young man. Sometimes too. We've never gone three before, but what? Watch out for surprises this season. What I'm saying is that they have a chance to be impressed. We shoot three videos to impress our ladies, all right? Three videos, and we bring down their profile, what they like, what they dislike, how the first one ended, why they are single, and all that. The ladies have that difficult choice of putting their rashes on or off for that unique date opportunity. I want to say a big thanks to our proud initiators, Rush Energy Drink. Give it up for them. Yeah. Thank you. Smart energy with Rush Energy. And of course, shout out going out to Casa Preco Carnival Liqueur as well. The pleasure is yours. And of course, thanks to NS Ointment, Ahofe Secret. Please give it up for our official makeup partner, Note Cosmetics. Yeah, be notable. That's what we are saying. All eyes on you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's bring on the girl. Hey.
Baby, your money don't impress me. Fancy me, but I've got my own. Baby, you, I know you just want to undress me. That's what you want, and try again. Ooh, I think that you feel by my love, oh, love, oh, oh, oh. Ooh, I think that you feel by my love, oh, love, oh. I don't want your money, I just want your loving, oh. I want, if I show me something.
I see they pray for the money,
me.
Die for the money,
me.
Don't forget to banana. I see they shake your back for the banana. We they rise up the man, them banana. Buy one, get one free for the anana. Right. Hey, Bini man,
ah.
We are the girl, them sugar. Same time, and the girl, them banana. We are the girl, them sugar.
Ladies, give them. Show them.
Oh, yeah, my demon, you.
ladies, man. Yeah. Whoa. We're here again. Sila, it's good to see you from the other side now. Yeah. And happy to go. Left, right, decisive. Wow. And Nanama. Ah, last episode. Not be the same place today where nothing happened. You know me there? Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if you see, I don't know what to say.
Jill.
Wait, not even you. Wait.
Okay.
The person by you, Nuna, as I had to see the name tag to be sure. Ah! Do we have a pastor's wife here? Pastor's wife, a pastor's wife. Ah. I say something has changed, you know? Ah! Daughters of Glory Jesus. Ruth.
Joe.
What has changed?
You know, like last week, maybe it's because of how I was.
Please come, please come, please come. We want to be sure that anyawa. Ah! Hey! 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 Krong krong! Krong krong! And you want to see, you don't go to church. And at the end, even the Lord's Prayer, you don't say something. Ruth, you have changed.
Yeah, I went to church last week. Like
hallelujah. Pray, 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 pray the Lord. God will
judge you.
Not judge you. Ignore them. Ignore them. They are not your friends. Talk to me. So you went to church?
All night. What happened? Like, I
you
wanted to be sure.
Broken. And where you are, you're not too far from your partner in broken heart. You know, we all saw what happened to her. Bella, you're no longer a journalist, are you?
I won't let someone
bring you down.
Yeah.
So you're still pushing.
Yeah. More of them.
More resolute than ever. I like that. How does it go? Whilst you were there, it didn't happen. Now here and swear. Is this your lucky side?
I'm sure.
You're sure, eh? You're hopeful for tonight. Sheila,
yeah,
you looking good? You okay?
Yeah.
You sure?
I'm okay.
All right. Will you drop your standards tonight so you get a boy?
No, I'm a woman of my words.
A woman of your words. I like that. Don't you all love that? No. Come on, energy. Give a round of applause for me, please. Yeah. Ellen, you're too far from me today. Eh? You okay? You are by the ever amazing Allah, girls and boss. Girls and boss. Everything cool for your side.
Everything they cool.
Yeah. Tonight, what did happen?
Me, I do. I'm tired. I do.
See, her answer has not changed since episode 4. Every time they are, I do. Me, I do. Eh? The day I use self bed. Maria, how you doing, girl?
I'm good.
You good?
Yes.
All right, we're getting a boy for you tonight, okay?
I pray so.
Amen. All right? Oh, wow. Are you now with the Dolphins, Dubai? This swimming kids, I love it, eh?
Yeah, I'm trying to show my grandchildren what I have.
They said they want you to change the name. Now they have grown.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay, I'll see about that.
You'll see about that, but you keep, yeah? So, well, tonight is your night, right?
Yes, please.
You came very prepared and ready.
Very, very
prepared. That's Aisha for you, ladies and gentlemen. Round of applause for her. Yeah, Cindy, your position hasn't changed.
Yes.
See, I like that. All right, so the good thing is that, well, tonight's episode, I've got a question for you. Now, this question, I'm sure I've asked you in one form or the other before, but it's about the ultimate sacrifice. Would you ever compromise anything in a relationship? Would you ever compromise anything in the relationship? Make any sacrifice, probably to make your partner happy or for the sake of the relationship? Yeah? Think about it. We'll be right back after the break. Day Crush!
When I wake up, you be first thing on my mind.
Our presenter, stylishly groomed by Adade Couture, located at Pantai Abokobi.
Many thanks to Mahogany, from Nature with Love, located at Afrikiko.
Many thanks to Papa's Pizza, Duffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture.
this episode, we have an artist. Will you be doing something for us on stage?
Yeah, I did something in my profile video, and if there's a need for me to, you know, show what I got, I will.
Of course. And you are Mark Rooney. Mark Rooney.
Yeah, Mark Rooney.
But what's your real name?
My real name is Kingsley.
Kingsley what?
Kingsley Kessie.
Kingsley Kessie.
Kessie, yeah.
Okay. But Kingsley, apart from, you know, the music you do, what else do you do?
I'm a professional graphic designer, but currently I work at Nestle, Central and West Africa, as an IT support staff. Yeah. The other stuffs are also related to music. So I'm an actor and a part-time model.
Interesting stuff. Such a combination. But you're here to look for love. And on Date Rush, we say everyone deserves a love. So no matter what you do, where you come from, we will give you that partner, whatever you're looking for. But do you trust us that we can give you the kind of lady you're looking for?
Yeah, I think I do trust you, because without trust, I wouldn't be here. So I believe you'll give me what I want.
Definitely. Now let's talk about your kind of woman. Do you have any spec? I want a tall lady, short lady, fair, dark. What is it?
Yeah, I do have specs. I usually like fair girls, but I usually don't end up with one. So it's fine. They are just like things I like. So it's not really, it might not be the reason I pick someone today or someone picks me. So it's like that. Yeah.
Anyways, Mark Rooney, I wish you all the best. And when you're done up there, you will come back to me. I hope you have a date.
I will.
All right. Thank you. All the best.
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, and inositol.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Date Rush, where we believe that what? Everyone!
Yes,
that's right. So yes, the question of the day, please feel free, by all means, drop your opinion, comments down here, this comment section. Drop it right there, right? In the meantime, my ladies, would you ever compromise anything in a relationship? Compromise in a relationship, would you ever do that? All right? Yeah, Bella?
I wouldn't like to do something that would take my man from me. So if I find myself doing that and he doesn't like it and he thinks it's not going to help the relationship, I will just stop to keep my
relationship. So you're willing to sacrifice that much for your relationship?
Yeah, sure.
And also to make your man happy?
Yeah.
Hey, sir.
Yeah.
All right. Cindy.
Yes, I'm also willing to make my man happy.
How?
My man before my friend.
Your man before you. You choose your man's happiness over yours?
Over my friend.
Over your friend. Oh, so if your man says, okay, I'm not too comfortable with this friend of yours, can you just let them go? No matter how long you've known that friend, you let them go for your relationship's sake?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. I'll let the friend go.
What if it ends in tears? Because sometimes it does.
I'm not going to be with my friend. Mm. I'll be with my man.
So you choose your man over your friend?
Yeah.
Hey, there are a few men like you. Clap for yourself. I'm waiting. Wow, Cindy. Wow. Obasima Obatampa. Akuchika. Akuchika. Left, right. Akuchika, left and right. Yeah, what do you have to say?
It would depend, though.
Yeah.
But I don't think I should change anything about me for love.
He's probably not happy with a particular hairstyle. Or maybe this saloon you go to, you know, you're meeting a lot of girls there, you're constantly gossiping about men, you're talking about your size, how you want it, when you want it, how often you want it. Your girls are comparing Chubu and Chop Money. Some are saying that, oh, my boy, he gives me 500 Ghana cedis and he's the best in bed. And others are saying that your boyfriend now, he knows he's not in the equation. So he's like, don't go there.
That is different.
Okay, all right.
That's different. But okay. I think you should love me for who I am.
All right.
Yes.
That's it. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you, Fatima, a.k.a. Girl Dem Boss. Uh-huh.
Okay, for me, a big no. Because let's say you tell me to quit my music career.
Yes, your music career. Like, he's can't. Pushing and he's not pushing.
No, because I was doing music before I met you.
So you can't come and keep.
You can't come and tell me what to do.
But I said, baby, I love you,
men,
baby.
Men, get out.
Oh my God. Sila.
Jojo.
Yeah. Baby, I love you. How far are you willing to go?
I wouldn't say yes. I wouldn't say no. But that's how I was before he came in for me. Mm. Okay, so you should just... I don't want to be in an autocratic relationship.
Yeah,
like, it should be democratic.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you get it?
Government like, come inside.
You know I'm a busy person. I love money, so I'm always on the move, getting something doing.
That's right.
And example, okay, I'm going on set. I'm going to art. And you tell me that I shouldn't go. Like, you should support me.
Or like, baby, I know acting is your dream. I support you 100%. But please, no kissing scenes for me. I can't stand another man grabbing your lips, kissing the life out of you, locking you with his smujre, sucking your soul out of your body. Are you ready to compromise?
You can't come and change. Like, after I've accepted you to be my boyfriend, then you come and tell me what to do.
I'm just saying it, that girl, like, slow down on the kissing scene. The last time that guy was, the way he looked at you, I'm like, damn. That's the way I looked at you on our wedding day.
Jojo, do you know something? Yeah. The thing is that in a relationship, we grow.
Yeah.
As time goes on, I wouldn't like try to hurt somebody who is trying to make me happy.
Okay.
I wouldn't make you sad. I wouldn't do things that you wouldn't like. But sacrificing some things for you, you should consider my feelings. Do you get it?
Mm.
Yeah.
Feeling bump, bump. A round of applause for her, ladies and gentlemen. Finally, Ellen, what do we have? Would you ever compromise anything in the relationship?
Giovanni, it depends on what I'm compromising.
All right.
So if it's something I can do or something I find reasonable, I would. But if I can't...
So you wouldn't go out of your way. Compromise requires you sometimes going out of your way to, you know, do things you're not too comfortable with or things you ordinarily not do.
It depends on what I'm compromising. So
in your case, you're a virgin. You're proud to say that on this show, national television. Yeah? Would you sacrifice that for your impending relationship? You know, he loves you. He's declared this on the show today. But you don't see a future yet. You know, you're about to start something. On the first date, he's asking you that, you know what? I don't mind trying the engine. You understand? Were you willing to compromise?
No.
It is what it is. It is what it is.
Date rush! Everyone says so. That's right. I'm interested in finding out what you think of this topic. So please keep the comments coming. Let's do this. But are you ready to meet our first guy? Oh, are you ready to meet our first guy? All right. Our guy's profile video, I'm sure, will wow you. Ladies, you know what to do. Right after, I'm not dropping any hints today. Last week when I gave you hints, it ended in 2 broken hearts. In fact, 2.5 broken hearts. Someone cried. They say, our Daniels of Mommy. Another person also cried. In fact, this line, if you know, you know line. All right. So let's bring on our first guy with his profile video. Right after that, you have the choice to keep your rashes on. That's if you're feeling the connection, if the vibe is there. Or keep your rashes off if you're not feeling the vibe. Ready? Let's bring it on, folks.
Early in the morning, breakfast in bed is what me I promise you. Shena money. I'll give you all you want and I won't touch your body. So you put that rush on for me.
Hi everyone, I'm Kingsley Kesi. I graduated Valley View University where I studied BSc Information Technology.
Kingsley is fun to be with. He's smart. He's hardworking. he can be troublesome sometimes too. Yeah, and it's caring.
I'm an IT support staff at Nestle, and I'm also an artist, a music artist. I'm an actor, a part-time model.
There was a time I was sick. I was very, very sick. And he came around, he went to buy medication for me. He came to the room, he took care of me, cooked for me. Even though his food was horrible, but I ate. Well, like, I was really grateful, and that's how we started vibing. That's how I knew that, yeah. Person, so.
I own a small firm, upcoming firm, PK Designs, where we offer IT solutions to online firms.
I'm currently dating, but do you know that there's some people you meet in life, it's not everyone you date, there are some people that just meant to be your friends. Like friend. So I think he's in that category.
Hey.
my sugar lovey, nobody do me like you. Baby, baby, my fine lady, the way you walk, nobody walk like you. And I'll cross all the seven seas just to give you what you need. Oh, baby, me, oh, so let them hate on me. If they like me, then call police.
No. So wait, Date Rush. Everyone deserves a rose, including Fatima. Everyone deserves a rose, including Fatima. Fatima, the thing shock you. It shock you. Fatima, it shock you. Ladies, you know me, fist bump and handshake will they take for you? You are not even dance smelling. Will you put it down? Put your thing down. After 3, 4, 5 heartbreaks on this show, finally you get to take something home for your mother. It's not for it. It's not edible. Oh. It's not edible. Oh. Don't put cow and spices on it. Oh. Dawa, prekese. My God. You see, we are far from over. But you spoiled it. A round of applause for him. Come on. Hey! No, man. No. Ladies and gentlemen, this is it, man. I love it. Charlie, you sing beautifully, man. You wrote this song yourself?
Yeah, I did.
Well, tell me about it. There should be a story. What was the story?
Like sometimes when I write my songs, I just speak probably a phrase. I was there in the morning. No, I was in the toilet. Ben, sorry. And the phrase came to me early in the morning.
Yeah.
I was like, okay. Early in the morning, breakfast in bed is what me, I promise you. So I just felt like just writing something about breakfast in bed, you know, this kind of love and all that.
Yeah. You have an accent, are you Nigerian?
Yeah, partly Nigerian, partly Ghanaian. So.
Partly Ghanaian. So what's your real name?
Kingsley Kessie.
Oh, Kingsley, all right. Okay, interesting, nice one. All right, ladies, good thing is that this is the fly for drop on small and decide. Yeah, you decide right now. And please, I will only say this once. Hear the question, you know, when I say decision, I don't be like, Giovanni, we are still waiting for a second take. No, this is the final take. It's decision time. Keep your rashes on if you're not feeling the connection. And keep it off if you want to throw that same flowers at him. This time, not in a friendly matter. Decision time. Oh, what just happened? Nanama! Nanama, again?
He's romantic though, but he's big for me.
Ah, he's big as in his... Wait, as the in his baggy. Physical structure.
Yes.
You wanted a slimmer guy.
Yeah, not all that slim.
Not all that slim, but he's too big for you, like yes. He's buff. Makes sense. Habab. Aisha.
Joe.
Wait, hold on. Aisha went off and came back on.
Yes. I wanted to drop out, but this guy is so confusing.
He's very confusing?
Yes.
Why?
He stands out.
Yeah.
Like
he's got the back bush of TB Joshua and his front is like Two-Face.
Giovanni.
I'm just saying what you don't want to say.
The guy is a Ghanaian and a Nigerian. Mm-hmm. And that mixture, that combo, I'm telling you, is the best thing in the world. Because Nigerians are romantic and they are rich. And when you come to Ghanaians, like, our manpower.
Uh-huh.
So this guy is just a combination. So
madam, you have really sampled in this life that you have come. This life. You have chop knuckles. Huh? You have been there and back. Hey, Aisha,
everywhere.
Allah. Big mama. Ruth, I think you came in the perfect gown, wedding gown for this union. Yeah? Yeah.
I match him.
You match him? Which part of his... This one is red.
Like, the way he have dressed and how I have... Like, we look perfectly okay. The guy is cute. I just got the vision, like...
What's the vision?
Like, the voice keep on telling me that he's the one.
That is a nightmare.
He's the one.
It's a bad dream. It's a bad dream. It's a bad dream. When you have dreams like that, wake up, use Venom natural mineral water, wipe your face 3 times and say, let me see well, okay? It's a bad dream. Don't do this. Okay. Fatima, you know they talk later today. What do you think of our gentleman here?
He's unique. I want to filter him.
And the good thing is that you sing as well, Fatima.
Yeah, I sing.
You do dancehall.
Dancehall.
Do you do any kind of music? You do all.
So,
you
do dancehall. So do I. Yeah.
A line wouldn't be bad, you know. A line for him.
Sure.
Okay, so let me get something.
Your lips taste like honey, yeah. That always put a smile on my face, yeah. Your kiss like a wine. Let me take you tonight to a place you have never been before. Only you can know. How I'm feeling this night.
Wait, ooh, wait, yeah. Wait.
Ooh, baby.
Giovanni.
Loving you,
I want
baby.
To sing. I also sing. Oh, I'm a musician.
Wait, hold on. I'll bring you
underground artist.
No problem. That's okay. You are all discovering new talents on the show. That's good. That's all well and good. But wait, with the freestyle you gave, where does he come in? If you future him, where does he come in? Which part will he come in? Which
no,
part of
right
the song?
No, right now, Nidia, I'm not featuring him.
So now it's a solo?
Yeah.
So your face, your lips taste like what?
Honey.
And what? See, Fatima, you over me. Okay. Bella, you sing.
Yeah.
Bella, you've never sung on this show.
I normally do gospel, but we are in a romantic atmosphere.
Okay.
So, yeah.
You have discovered it.
Yeah.
You want to give us a taste of that voice?
Yeah.
Would it be traumatizing?
Yeah, let's see.
Okay.
You are the treasure that I see. You were close to me, yet I did not know. The love that I seek for many years was right beside me. Yet I could not feel it. When I close my eyes, I see you coming to me, my boy. I didn't know that it was a heartbreaking to each other. When the breeze over us.
Why are you singing? Hey.
Days gone by, trying to... Hey. No, I'm trying to get the song, but I don't know the lyrics.
see you've tried and tried, but I cannot deny feelings are the same hello, for
hello,
you.
Hello, Haji Mona. Sorry. Hey, Mona for real. Sorry. Oh. Mona for real. Sorry. Hey, Aisha. Sorry. Aisha. Aisha and Emilia Brobe. Oh, Bella. Bella and Aisha, please. Please, please, please. Spare our eardrums, please. Please, our insurance is not up to date, please. And our cameras are very sensitive. That lens, if it break right now, you cosa. We have a second video. My guy, you are just taking it cool. The ladies are just doing their thing right now. But have you seen your taste in here, your taste? Have you seen someone or some people you are interested in? You won't say anything to complicate issues. You rather we go into the second video. All right, second video.
What happened in my last relationship? Yeah, I was in love with this girl and she was in love with me. And everything was cool. But I think the issue started when people started coming at me. I'm that kind of person. My personality is that kind of person that whenever I'm in a place, people tend to want to just come around me, most especially girls. And she wasn't cool with it. And she nags a lot. She nags, yeah. Oh, who is calling you? Who is this? Who is that? And there was even a point I gave her my phone. Okay, delete any number you want. You know, you can block. I guess that was enough for her. But yeah, I got to a point, we just couldn't bear it anymore. And we just had to say, Charlie. And she traveled out too. So that really just ended everything. Yeah.
Well, ladies, you've watched the second video. Hopefully this gets to help you with a decision. You ready? All right, decision time. Okay, Ruth is out. Ruth, what's up, mommy? The vision didn't happen.
Joe.
Yeah?
You see, I am strong.
But he's stronger.
But in his profile, he was like, what ended his relationship was he was too close with girls and stuff, and
well, naturally in this kind of job, a lot of girls come.
Yeah, I can't be with ladies
someone
man.
Like that. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So baby, I'm sorry. Okay.
That's all right. Okay. All right. Basilia, you're still on.
Yeah.
You don't mind. A lot of ladies love him for what he does.
Jojo.
Yeah, yeah.
Let me look at the third video. I'll decide.
You decide after the third video.
Yeah.
Akusika, same for you. You are hanging in there. Nanama, you there, you decided that I cried that. Virgin, no stress. Can't come and kill yourself. Cindy,
yeah,
you are still on. Oh, yeah? Since you're a fashion designer, you don't mind helping him out with outfits and supporting his career and all that, right?
Yeah, I don't mind.
You don't mind at all?
He can even model for me.
He can even model for you.
Yeah,
you
can
see
be
a future.
My model.
Yeah, you see a future together.
Yeah.
I love that. Aisha, you've heard all the things, though. Oh, you're waiting.
He claims the lady was nagging a lot,
yeah,
to the extent that
things had to end.
Yeah, with my situation, maybe he'll be nagging. So
hey,
I'm waiting for the third video.
All right, you know yourself, Maria.
I want to ask a question.
Uh huh.
So, who opted to leave, even though she was nagging and all that? You were.
Yeah.
Did you say okay? So if she said she should go, or you still kept begging?
Oh, I didn't say that. She opted to leave. And, like, the thing was already breaking. You get? Then she left. She traveled out, so.
So it wasn't your problem. It was the traveling.
No, like, she was just not okay. Like, I said, I gave her my phone, block everybody. Like, she was just that kind of person.
She just couldn't meet you halfway,
exactly,
understand what you do,
exactly,
trust you. And then
I'm in. Why?
Up.
I'm still in. Today,
still
no
in.
Height. I'm in.
Yeah.
Mm.
Okay. Helen, you've been unusually very quiet today. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm very good.
Are you feeling
good.
The connection?
Yeah, he's very romantic. I like him, so.
Yeah, you're a virgin, though.
Yeah.
Okay.
So.
All right. All right.
Please, I wanted to ask. Please, do you go out? Do you like clubbing? Do you like traveling?
I do.
You do?
Yeah.
How often do you go out, please?
Like, there was a time I have shows I have to go perform. I go out. Aside shows, like, twice a week, once a week, I go out. Yeah.
You know how to have a good time?
I do.
That's right. Show or no show?
Yeah.
Okay, we have your final, final video. And if at the end of that video, your rashes are still on like this, then you would have to dance here and put the rashes you're listening to in off. Okay? You have the power to do that. Big thanks once again going out to our sponsors. Rush Energy Drink, we salute you. Smart Energy, Casapreco, Carnival Liqueur. Since all of you like going out, please, a dash of that in your drink will only add some spice to the night. You understand? It's bound to be a good night. But yeah. And Ernest Ointment. You know, sometimes when you go too hard, you feel some pains. You understand? I mean, when you go hard in life, when you keep your hustle up, yes, you need that Ernest Ointment to yourself. And of course, the ladies, you can't step out without your Notes Cosmetics. Now, the good thing is that lucky lady from tonight's show will be walking away with some goodie bag, right? From Notes Cosmetics. And they're saying they're official makeup partner. Video now.
My ambitions are, I'm going to be the biggest superstar of Africa, music-wise. And I'm also going to be one of the richest young guys out of Africa, because I have areas I'm developing currently. I'm going to have one of the biggest IT firms aside my music.
The future for Kingsley, I see is very bright. And like I said, it's smart. Anything Kingsley puts his mind to, anything he says he set out to do, he does it. And he's into music too. So he's always saying, I'm going to blow. And he sings well too. Like, it's good.
I like a girl to be beautiful, obviously.
What Kingsley like in a woman is fantasy about a woman. It's really about the ass. Like, he can drool over a woman's ass. Like, you see, when the lady's passing, then it has, the person has a big ass, then he's like,
You have to be neat. You have to be neat.
One thing that puts Kingsley off, I know about, is if a lady is dead.
You have to be someone who is easy to love. Someone who is easy to love, that's the first time.
The message I have for the lady who is going to choose Kingsley, one thing is that when you get him, just grab him. Just hold him tight, grab him.
Our big teddy bear on the show is Kingsley, a.k.a. Mark Rooney, a musician, an IT professional, a businessman, and just that guy who wants to make money. That's all, right? Well, that's the third and final video. Ladies, well, your friend, she's in Nigeria now, right?
Yeah, she's in Nigeria.
She's good. You need to match your voice for
yeah,
me.
Yeah, she's in Nigeria now.
All right? Yeah. She's going out?
She went to meet the boyfriend, so.
Oh, okay. You're happy about that?
Oh,
you've been friend zoned for as long as well. You can remember. You never felt for her at any point? Because she's really pretty though.
Like, she was having a boyfriend, so.
Oh, okay. Oh, so you wanted, but she was having...
No. Then I was focused, on my music, my job and all that, so I didn't...
How long have you been single?
To shock you, right? let's say 3 years.
3 years? Hey, lo shinye. Lo shinye, shabatanye, lapamye. That's okay, I'm just messing with you. So, ladies, final decision time. hey, half down, half up. As for this line here, hashtag return the roses. Hashtag return the roses. Sila. You know what happened for you?
I told you I was considering his third video.
Yeah.
The second video, looking at it, you made the girl feel insecure. That's insecurity that I was seeing there. I don't know if you would like to explain yourself, but that's what I feel. That's what I see. And the third video, your friend was like, when you see a lady with a big ass, you go like, So when you're working with me, I know myself.
Let's see you so that we know. All right. So judging from the evidence presented in court,
yeah,
you are telling us right now that there will be no.
That's what he's going to do. Okay. Like when you see another lady with a big ass and everything big, he's like, I'll feel like, am I not a woman enough? Like, yeah, yeah. I'm not going to feel that.
That's why your rash is off.
Yeah.
My brother, do you want to say anything, react to that, or we move on? Okay, sure. Bella, Bella. Bella, 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 Roma. Bella. Hey, Bella, you've been here before. Bella, you've been here before. You even defended some of them. You went out to finals. The referee said, extra time. You say, lie, lie, we play, we die here.
Giovanni.
And it ended in...
two.
You now you know. But something is keeping your rash on.
I don't want to talk much because my... I think the last episode, the guy told Ruth, he doesn't like girls who fight.
Yeah.
Yeah. So maybe.
You're also not fighting this time because.
No, I'm scared.
Ego shock you. Ego shock you. All right. Let me find out from Akushika. Okay, I think I've been there already. Okay, Akushika. Yeah, tell me.
I don't want my man. I want my man to be low key. I don't want anything like celebrity couple.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
You don't like famous guys?
No.
He's on TV, he's a musician.
I'm also an actor.
Girls should be in his DM and going like, I'm a fan, I love you, I'm a star, you are my inspiration. You are my inspiration. I twerk to your songs and all. I twerk, booty booty down girl, booty booty down girl. I twerk to your song. You don't want that situation, yeah?
I don't want that.
All right, okay. So this is a good time. Good thing is that you have a date. Yeah, you're definitely going out with one of these ladies here tonight. Are you excited?
I am.
Are you excited?
Very, very excited.
Very excited. So what we're going to do is play another song of yours. You do your thing and then put out the rashes of those you're not interested in. Keep two on for me, by the way, for the next stage. Can you do that?
My crew again. I finally found you. My baby, I will like you. From all these views and faces of the evil ones, they won't put us on die. They won't make we go die. But I love good. Stand the test of time. You my baby, love. If I give you good love.
Technical problem. Technician. No problem. You don't have a problem. Hey, Bella. You throw flowers.
Maybe he saw me as Rosalinda. We have this series. There's this girl who puts flowers. Maybe I told him I want a flower, so maybe he doesn't know what we are doing.
But here. You were feeling for him. You were feeling for him. And to the... That this you were feeling for him.
I want to do something, right?
Uh-huh.
I want to give it back to him.
You want to give it back to him?
You, I tell you like what you don't like ego value.
Donated.
It's me too today.
Journey.
Leeward.
Please, I didn't ask you to say thank you. I just brought your flower.
Jojo.
All right.
I want to return the flower.
You also want to return yours. Okay. All
Jojo,
right, Cindy.
Ego value.
Donated.
Give them. Okay. All right. Yes, Sila.
My dear, like you are romantic. Nigerian guys, like as my sister said, you are romantic. Thank you for the flower. But you know, Ghanaian girls, they don't believe in flowers. They believe in jollof and chicken, so next time bring jollof and chicken. Or kontomire, that's the sign of love. Thank you.
Baby, please, I just want to ask, can I take it home? Yes. All right, thank you. That's all.
Ah, Ruth Fanye. All right. So the good thing is that we have two rushes on right now. Fatima, do you want to return your flowers or you are safe?
No.
That's my girl. Yes, yeah. Aisha, do you want to return your flowers?
No, I love them.
You love them, eh?
Have you smelled it?
Yeah, it's good, eh?
It's very, very.
I can feel it from here. Okay, so my guy, you have a question for them. Same question, you expect answers from them. If you're not too pleased with an answer, please come and put off the rush of that person, all right? Does that work? All right, let's go.
My questions are, what was the last thing you bought for a guy you were in love with? And in a few seconds, give me a pet name.
All right, the last thing you got for a guy, and also give him a pet's name.
Okay, so the last thing I got for a guy was a necklace on his birthday.
Oh, yeah?
And a pet's name, I would, Hansi Baby.
Hansi Baby. What's the meaning?
Handsome boy, so Hansi Baby.
Oh, wow. Okay. Hansi Baby. Fatima.
Okay, what I bought for my guy, which is my ex, was a Bible. Because in everything, you have to put God first. You get it? And for the pet name, I call it Chocolate.
Well, Chocolate and Bible. Hansi Baby or necklace. The choice is yours.
Boy, since the day where I met you, I have never been the same. Every day I don't watch you, and every step that you'd make, you'd complete me, baby, and you're driving me insane. Me who my own to be nice to my oh yeah, boyfriend, I break your door, baby.
Well, the beauty is that she's yours. Please come for your girl.
All right, Giovanni.
Yeah.
I also want to sing for her.
You want to sing for her? My brother, go. All right.
If I be Taylor, half a measure, this love I feel inside. Born a singing, a rapper, so I be do. So turn on your rush and listen to my song of love. As Giovanni is ready for we love. Yeah. Rora Joe, Rora Mi Agbeselo, I am you.
It means carefully move your leg.
Rora Joe, Rora Mi Agbeselo, I am you. Rora Joe, Rora Mi Agbeselo.
All right. Thanks.
I finally found you. My baby, I will hide you. From all these views and faces of the evil ones. They won't put us under. They won't make we go down. But how I love good Sandy test of time. Show my baby zero. If I give you
good. Mr. Macruni, organ, you know try.
What can I do?
The thing where you do be say, you know, tell me, say you have flowers. I like her for our chocolates then, casaprequen, things for you say you go share, give them.
It was well planned. Like, and it's gotten from the team of Date Rush. Like, everyone deserves love. So I felt like I cannot just give one person rose. So I felt like, let me give everybody rose. Then something came again. Let me give everybody white roses. Then the one who goes home with me takes the red rose and the teddy bear. So everyone deserves love, but someone deserves more love. So.
But you know what? There was a little twist as well. Some of the ladies, especially Bella and Cindy, that you did not choose them, they were angry and they brought back the roses. But that still did not mar the beauty of everything you did. But how did that make you feel?
To me,
I really didn't feel bad. I showed you love, you felt, so you returned it. I had to take it back and give it to someone who actually deserves it.
And now let me come. Oh, Ellen, come closer, come closer. You know, if you took note of Mr. Macaroni when he came, he had this jacket on. Now you see the switch. After he got the dates, now Ellen is repping beautifully in that jacket, and she has two roses and has a teddy bear as well. Ellen, finally.
Finally.
You can't say just finally. You add something. Add more to it.
God no go shame us, and God didn't shame me, sorry.
God no go shame us, but I mean, I'm losing my voice. I've been so excited about this particular episode that, and finally you have a date. But what was the magic? A lot of the ladies were excited about the roses, but did that even get your attention in any way?
Yeah, the roses did, but he's romantic, and I think he's nice too. And the connection is there, sorry.
I can see the connection is there. The connection is there. You know what? Since you got a date tonight, I have something special for you. Already, you have two roses and a teddy bear. I'm taking the teddy bear home, but you know, I also have something for you. Mm-hmm. And Note Cosmetics says that when you're going for your date with Mr. Macaroni and he's serenading you with all those sweet tunes, and as you'll be helping him write some of the lyrics and you'll be his inspiration, Note Cosmetics wants you to look good. So, it's Note Cosmetics Eseminfa Wema. Oh, I love this. It is yours, darling. What do you have to tell Note Cosmetics?
A big thank you to Note and TV3 for this opportunity to find love and to promote myself too. So I'm grateful.
It don't happen. It don't happen. It don't happen. What did I tell you about Bella? Bella, you are now the new Stephanie. It is not happening for you. My sister, hold on fast. Don't let the devil lie to you. Remember, girl loves you. And he wants the best for you. Remember, girl loves you. And he wants the My sister, I'm sure some of the ladies are saying, oh, it doesn't even have a good singing voice. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. You don't like flowers. Oh, boy. It will shock you. Please, come on, give it up for them again. Don't let jealousy kill you there. Give it up for them. Give it up for them. Yeah. So let's see the way the atmosphere, the mood all change. My ladies, hold on tight to those flowers because we are far from over, right? It's not done yet. There's another gentleman backstage. I'm sure my ladies will love to meet. But before that, quick dip. One return. Very small. Date rush.
Everyone is there.
Many thanks to Papa's Pizza, Duffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture,
Okay, Rush Energy Drink gives me the energy I need to work at night because I'm a student and an entrepreneur. I get home late every day, and in order to keep awake, I take in Rush Energy Drink to fulfill all my day's activity.
Rush Energy Drink keeps myself active, so anytime I want to study, I just go in for a shot. That keeps me all night long to go on with my studies.
So whenever I take Rush Energy Drink, I get hyper and energized, and I act like a superwoman.
After a hard day's work, I take in Rush Energy Drink to re-energize my system. It makes me feel super confident.
Mostly I go to the site, you know, to buy materials and then for building. So sometimes due to my stressy hours, I go in by taking Rush Energy Drink, and then due to Rush Energy Drink, with the help of Rush Energy Drink, I feel boosted, I feel energetic. I hope you understand. So Rush Energy Drink is good for the body.
So for this episode, we have another gentleman who will be gracing the stage very soon. He goes by the name?
Brashika.
Brashika, are you coming to shake things here for us?
Oh, not really, but I'm here to find love, so I hope I'll end up getting someone.
Brashika, Udina, what's that new one? I'm so. I want you to shake something. What? I want more energy. Brashika, tell me something. I mean, why are you here?
I'm here to find love. So when I get to the stage, everything will show. It's going to be butu butu.
So the shaking is going to be on the stage. I love that. But let's talk about your kind of lady. What are you looking out for in a lady, especially when you see them and you haven't really gotten to know them well and you have to make a choice on that stage?
I look out for a lady with attitude. You know, yeah, your first impression, your attitude come with it. So that's what I'm looking out for.
Oh, nice. And so you need to watch out for him on the stage. He's bringing a lot of shaking. He's called Brash Shaker. Brash Shaker, I wish you all the best. And when you're done, if you get a date, you'll be coming back here. If you don't get a date, you come and meet me here. All right, all the best.
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, and inositol.
That's right. Welcome back. This is Day Trust, where we believe that what? Everyone deserves love. And yes, we're hoping. We'll be checking out on them next week. Don't worry, man. Kudos going out to my only virgin, yeah? Ellen versus my brother, Mark Rooney, yep? Yeah? All right. Now, I'm really, really confused as to what to do now because for the very first time on this season, on this show for me, right, we have a returnee. Ladies and gentlemen, we're bringing back someone who was here, found love, went out, and came back. Like, I'm always getting my, you know, homework right. I don't know why this time around I feel, but I want to find out her story. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the returnee, Anita! Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, that's right.
You know you could be my baby. You could be my baby. If you see my baby.
Whoa, round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Makoya, Masanaba. Hey, Rittany. And she's grown taller. Anita, we miss you small.
Yeah, I know, right?
Ah, you couldn't even wait for next season. You are back.
Yeah.
Anna, you came here to find love with some mixologist. I remember pink lips. Now it was supposed to be you.
That cute guy. That cute guy.
It was supposed to be you, eh?
Yeah.
See God.
How you see her? God, you always listen to my prayers. Hey.
Wait, let's find out. Let's not scare her. Anita, welcome back.
Yeah.
You know we are always family. You can talk to us.
Yeah.
What happened?
It just didn't work.
I can see that it's really close to your heart. It's really dear to your heart right now. But you know what?
I was considering him. He's not having money.
You see, you wanted to build a future together.
I'll go back to my lane. Unis can bear me.
Oh, but you're really hurt. I can understand. I'll give you time to heal properly. But guess what? Tonight, I got a guy for ya. I got a guy for ya. All right? Your specs. Hey, in your absence, we had guys here. Hey, now be my fresh boy. Sika businessman. I'm Brucey. Fatima Kranyabi. All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to meet our guy, our second guy. I would rather save my words until we catch his first video up. Detras, everyone deserves video one.
My name is Eric Manion, also known as Brash Shaker. I'm physically fit, strong, and energetic. I'm caring, lovely, and fun to be with.
Eric Manion is a very good friend of mine. I've known him for over a decade now. He used to work opposite my house. He's a fun-loving guy and easygoing. He's very calm, but very brave too at the same time.
I work at Millionaire's Casino, Accra, Golden Tulip, and my position is an inspector.
One thing I remember is one day I was traveling to Kumasi. My car broke down along the road, and I called him in the middle of the night. And he came with a mechanic in no time to help me fix my car. So I realized that I had a good friend who I can rely on at any time. So from there, our bond started going stronger and stronger.
My hobbies include going to the gym, cooking, and washing.
I'm super excited because finally I found a guy I'm better than in dancing. Charlie, as for your cardio, dear. All we are missing right now is Pediasi up the mountains. Oh, if we gather there right now, you just gather all of us. Cardio. At some point, you say, my head, my shoulder, my knees, my toes. I was waiting for they all belong to. All right. But Charlie, good to have you, man. Football,
nice,
my guy.
Nice seeing
you. Yeah, a pleasure meeting you too, sir.
Nice one.
So, why are you single, bro?
Let's go with the show.
Let's go on, eh? You will tell us about it in the video. I like that. But ladies, this is my man, Eric. Now, you've seen his first video. Two more to go. But guess what? You keep your rushes on or off, depending on how you're feeling right now. If the connection is not there, feel free. By all means, put your rushes off, all right? But if it's there, keep it on until the last video is done. Hopefully, my man here gets a date tonight. This is In Time. Okay, it's not working. It's not working. It's not working for Sila Akushika. It's not working for Maria Fatima and Anita. But good news is that, oh, Bella, it's not working for you. You are not feeling it. Right?
I know how it will end, so.
Oh, you're taking your P spot. All right, Ruth, you're holding on tight, hanging in there.
Yeah, I hey, like his dancing turned me.
We are working
off,
on it. The department is working on it.
Yeah, I'm waiting. I'm waiting.
Right. How is the guy?
Nah, he's too rigid.
He's a strong man. He said it. He's a strong man. When you are saying, I need an African man, what were you thinking? Yeah, he's a strong man.
I know, but...
Five of this guy and they will lift the economy.
Jesus.
Sila, what's happening here?
Can I ask him a question?
Please do.
Please, the casino, are you a bouncer?
No, please.
What do you do there?
I'm an inspector.
Hmm?
Inspector.
Inspector.
Yeah, that's
what? Okay, I won't go far. But why I put my rush off is that... I don't like your sense of fashion. Your swag is not on point. If it's a pencil try you want to wear pencil. But this one, I don't know what you're putting on right now.
Okay.
The sneakers,
well,
everything is not working
safe.
For me.
Your rush is off, so well, maybe that's what works with him. And good thing is that your other sisters, they've got their rush on. So maybe we should give them a chance.
Okay.
Well, maybe you should watch more videos. Maybe you understand.
Maybe
you
I can change my mind.
All right. Good one. Cindy. Oh, Uncle Jim. Ah, it's on. Aha, good one. Aisha. Oh, yeah?
I don't know, but the guy's sense of fashion is nice. He's wearing Jordan.
Wow.
The top is Jordan. He's having a Philippe Patek watch on.
Wow.
And this jeans is a normal jeans. It's not skinny. Skinny is the ones that, like, these normal jeans, and then they're wearing...
The tight one.
They're wearing altruated.
Yeah.
So this is how a gentleman should dress.
Wow. Man. All right. So that's why your rush is on.
Where are I?
Okay, Maria. Maria.
The vibe is not there.
The vibe.
Yes.
With the only vibe. What if I want to shave you?
And I feel he's too old for me.
He's too old for you.
I'm still a baby.
You are still a baby. And you're on date rush. You're Anita, not again, oh.
Oh, he's a nice guy.
But you've learned your lessons in life.
Yeah. I think this time I have to take my time.
All right.
I don't want to go in too soft and at the end. I'm me.
That's right.
No rush at all. So you should be bold.
No rush. We would appreciate that. Fatima.
He's not chosen.
Yeah. He's not chosen.
Yeah.
So I said, he's not lucky to be on your chosen list.
Yeah. I can't feature him.
Fatima. My head is bashed myself for you. All right. My brother, do you have anything to say or you think we should go for the other video?
Yes, please.
All right. Let's go for the second video for Eric.
I had a nice relationship with my ex, but at the tail end of it, my ex started listening to bad ideas from friends.
Like, buy me a car. Meanwhile, the car that he's using and the kind of car you're requesting for is it's overboard. So it's too much realistic. You ask for something that you know your guy can provide, not something that he can't provide or what others are telling you that you have to ask your guy, you understand?
Which ruined our relationship. And I've come to realize that when it comes to relationship, friends can affect it positively and negatively. So I try to surround myself with good people to avoid that in the near future.
That's right, so there we have it, Eric, explaining why he's single and why he's on Day Trash. Charlie, he could have been anywhere else. Why Day Trash?
Finding love out there is very difficult now.
Yeah, you know? Yeah.
So if you're on the show and you show up your face, whoever you are getting is going to be permanent. Mm-hmm. Because finding love out there now, you meet a girl, take the contact, 1 week, 2 weeks, then everything goes back.
So for you, it's a bold step to be out here. So people know that, Charlie, for real, you're single. You told them, really believe.
Yeah.
Bob. All right, that's a very bold one. That's a very bold one. It takes a lot of courage to do that. So the ladies, you've heard my man. All right, what you do, same as the first, keep your rashes on if you're feeling the connection. If not, you know what to do. It's decision time. All right, so we have it. We have it. Aisha and Ruth are on in this. Who is off?
Cindy.
Cindy. Oh, Sila, you're back on? Oh, yeah? Okay, I'll be back to you. Cindy, you know what happened?
In his profile video, he said his ex acts of what he cannot provide. Me too, I wouldn't know all he can provide.
Well, he made it clear that she asked for something he can't,
you couldn't,
you understand,
provide.
Like a car. And looking at his economic
but I
situation.
I wouldn't know.
No, so definitely it's a conversation.
I should be free to ask of anything I want.
Yes, but you can't ask
but
what
if
your
you
father
can't provide,
cannot provide. I understand, you can't ask what your father cannot provide.
If you
provide.
Can't provide, you can tell me.
That's the thing.
Maybe I don't have it.
It's a communication thing.
Well, I wouldn't know.
A language.
He said so, that's the girl, and she didn't agree.
So okay. I don't want to be brokenhearted.
You don't want to be brokenhearted because he can't provide for you.
Yeah.
And you don't want to play around as well.
No.
So you rather put your rush off.
Yeah.
Agreed. We accept that. Aisha, you still on?
Yes. I want to ask him a question. Please, do you have kids?
No. No, please.
Do you have...
Baby mamas?
No, please.
Of course you don't.
Please, how old are you? I should know my man's age, please. Please.
I'm old enough.
Come
you're
again?
Old enough.
I'm
he's old enough. We
you're old
that.
Enough.
Yeah, we'll take that.
To be my baby boy.
Yeah.
That's right. All right. Sila, you're back on.
Yeah.
Yeah? Why?
He got me emotional.
Why? Why?
He reminded me of my past story that my ex was listening to like friends outside and the relationship started shaking and I was so touched like...
Ladies and gentlemen, she's an actress. So this year, me if I don't see them drop, I won't believe it.
Story.
I will wait for the. I am waiting for the tears first. I will tell you when I see it.
I don't easily cry. Like I cry in my heart. Like this is deep.
Don't try to deceive your people.
Hey, In the meantime, Ruth is still on. Ruth, you're still on.
Yeah.
You're hanging in there.
Yeah.
All right. We have a final video, right? We have a final video to show. Hopefully after that, we get you that date, my guy. I'm very positive you're going to get one from here. All right? Good luck.
In the near future, I want to set up the biggest beauty salon in West Africa.
Eric Manuel is a hardworking guy, and he's very brave. He has all the qualities a woman wants in a guy. He's insightful, so when you are with him, I mean, you'll be able to get a brighter future. So give him a try, and you'll never regret it.
I'm looking forward to meet someone who is God-fearing, someone with positive mindset, caring, loving, someone who is ready to settle down so that we can work towards the goal we've been waiting for. A lady who will come and fill in the space in my ribs.
All right, ladies. Yeah, Aisha.
Ask a question before
okay.
The decision time. Hello, sweetheart.
Hi, babe.
My name is Oda Black.
Okay.
I'm a model and I'm a nudist as well. So considering me and the work that I do, I'm an actress too. I've starred in so many series and movies. And if you go to my Instagram page, you'll see most of my semi-nude pictures.
Yeah, so you are just in Kyoto and sometimes...
Yes, please.
Okay.
So if you take me home and your family gets to know what I do, do you think they will allow us to get married as the country has the perception of semi-nude models being prostitutes or people, girls who sell themselves cheaply? Do you think your family will accept me in their homes?
Me and being here is between you and I. It's a matter of the heart. So I'll take you.
All right, it's a man of few words. Any more questions quickly? Decision time. So, National Science and Maths question. You're not pleased with the answers you gave? Aisha?
He said it's the matter of the heart.
Yeah, so the two of you would get to talk about it. He doesn't want to say that.
What if we talk about it and he doesn't
please you?
Yes.
So you're not ready to take
or he doesn't accept me.
All right, I get your point. Ruth?
Joe.
Yeah, yeah.
Baby, you look very cute. I like everything about you, but I don't know, the connection, the Bluetooth is not pairing, okay? I was trying, I wanted to, but still, okay,
all right,
I'm sorry.
Scylla, you are not reminded of that story again. The story deleted itself. File corrupt, error 404.
He took it off. Can I ask you something?
Right.
Why everything, apart from everything like in this world, all the businesses, why a saloon?
Because looking at the economy now, that's what's going.
That's what is selling.
Yeah, that's what is selling now.
Okay.
So I need to invest in it.
That's nice. That's really nice.
There is money in the hair business, eh? All right, but unfortunately, my brother, this is the end of the journey. Well, just on this show. But good thing is that you have life, yeah? An opportunity to find that love, that woman who would appreciate you for you, who wouldn't change anything about you, who would be there to support your dreams, your goals, whatever you want to achieve in life. Probably be the one to hold your hand as you open and unveil the saloon, you know? That mighty one, that huge edifice you want to build for West Africa or the continent, all right? We wish you all the very best. But from here, it's a bye-bye. We are sorry. As bad as it sounds, the ladies are saying in one big voice, no, N-O, no.
More bigger things they are ahead. So you just chill, my brother. Make you look up to God, pet. That'll be all.
can't believe she's leaving. I can't believe it's already midnight. Huh. I can't believe we at the airport. I can't believe she's about to take flight. She's leaving on the jet plane, and I don't know if she'll be back again. And it's driving me insane. And though I try to be your man, it's not easy for me to watch her go. Now I know today is never promised tomorrow. Oh, hey, hey, to go pray me and then cry.
You know, sometimes it doesn't really end up on a very good note for some people, especially on Date Rush. We say everyone deserves a love, but the fact that you don't get a date doesn't mean you do not deserve love. We always have more chances available for you. But for Bra Shaker here, Bra, what are you saying?
Oh, I think it's a nice experience, so it's part of the game. You lose some, you win some. So it's all cool.
But you know, for yours, it happened quite fast. I mean, the ladies sort of made the decision a little too fast. Do you think that they didn't give you enough chance to see all your videos and even get to know you even more before taking some decisions?
Yeah, I think so. They've made up their mind from the beginning, and that's it. And when they speak, that's it. Because it's a love issue. So if they've decided on it, you don't need to force them. Love don't need to be forced.
Thank you so much for coming. It's been a pleasure, and we hope that even if you don't find love here, love will find you somewhere else. Okay, all the best.
All right. Quick dip, when we return, we'll wrap it all up right here. But guess what? It's time for us to check out on that date. You remember them? Yeah, the couple from last episode. Let's see how far they're faring. Hopefully, they don't get back on the show like this guy. We'll be right back.
Our presenter, stylishly groomed by Adade Couture, located at Pantai Abokobi.
Many thanks to Mahogany, from Nature with Love, located at Afikiko.
Many thanks to Papa's Pizza, Duffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture.
When I wake up, you be first thing on my mind. I something need by one of a kind. I know say them break your heart before, so you the fear to fall in love. But I go fight till the day I go call you mine. Ah, all day, menkumi, baby, in sweetie, in jolly. Menkumi, lady. Ah, oh my baby, you're a queen. Compliment me as a king.
The whole thing between Bebilino and I has been well. He's actually been my best friend since like from day one. And with anything he wants to do, he confides in me, and I can also confide in him. And we've been cool. Nothing more. We've just been best friends. Yeah.
Things are going on well. She's a kind of funny type, so I like being with her all the time. So I think things are working out. I'm sure to work out too.
Between Bebilino and I feel like we are still getting to know each other. I don't know who is more into anybody. I don't know. I can't really tell. But I don't think I'm not.
At first, I was more into it. But it got to some time. Like, I think of pulling back because she was not giving me that much attention.
We call each other not frequent like that. If I feel like talking to him, I'll call him. If he feels like talking to me, he calls him. So it's nothing.
We don't normally call each other. We do this.
For me, I feel like we can actually get along if we are actually serious about each other. And yeah, I can say that I can see a good relationship with me and Bebilino. But for now, I can't really tell because we are friends, and then I can't say more.
Like she's a funny type. Like she's really funny. I like being with her. She makes me smile even when I'm bored or something. So I think I see a future with her.
Well, I don't believe in love at first sight.
I don't really believe love at first sight.
Bad things happen, good things happen. If it doesn't work, I'm good. I'll still move on. Even if the broken heart comes, I'll remove. Yeah.
As we say, we move. But I think still things will work out for us.
So I want to tell Babylino that keep being the beautiful person you are. And then I love you so, so much. And then I can't wait for us to get things to the next level. I just want you to be a better person. And I also want to be a better person for you. So I love you.
What I want to tell Sandra is I really love her, I care for her, I love her, I guess.
Timmy Duffer pay my winning penny. My joy to the magician, but don't cry. My Duffer breath, yeah.
Between Ray and I, everything is moving on smoothly, and we vibe. I mean, it's as if we already know each other before we came on the show. But it isn't like that. And I'm really, really excited that I met him.
Okay, so Cecilia and I are getting to know each other. We are from different backgrounds. I have a different way of thinking. She also has a whole different way of thinking. So it's a learning process for us.
After we met on the show, Ray actually took me on a trip. And during the trip, we had a car race. It was really fun. I don't think I'll ever forget, because it was one of the happiest days of my life.
Between both of us, I think Cecilia does well with the course. I am more of I get so busy, so I'm unable to do more of the course, but she does. I think she does well with that.
I can't really tell right now who is into who, but then we like each other. He likes me and I like him. He's too much fun. I mean, he's too much fun, but then I can't tell who is into who. We just vibe. We just like each other.
I can't really say Cecilia is more into it. I think it's a 50-50 thing, because at the end of the day, we are just trying to know each other. So we are not really putting so much effort, or we can't say that this person is doing so much than the other. We're just, you know, it's like a collective thing. We're all getting to know each other. So, yeah.
Ray is such a gentleman. He inspires me. He motivates me. And he's like a brother. I don't know how to put it, but he's everything. He's everything every lady would like to have. Possible relationship, I'll say yes. Yes, because from the way things are going, we're just trying to steady each other. And one thing I'm doing right now is I'm just trying to steady, you know, the red flags. I mentioned that on the show. So I'm not trying to put aside certain things that he does. I'm paying attention to him. And so, yeah.
This relationship can go far. It can actually end up being a positive thing. But it is solely dependent on us. So we are just working. Like I said, we are talking. So let's see how this goes for us.
If this doesn't work, well, I don't have negative thoughts in my dictionary. This has to really work. It has.
Okay, so if this relationship with me and Cecilia doesn't work, it's fine. At the end of the day, Dead Rush ceased to connecting people from diverse of various backgrounds, and they have done their part. So I think the rest is solely on us. So if this doesn't work, I'm fine. At the end of the day, I'm glad I was able to connect with somebody and then learn something from her. Because basically I've learned a lot from Cecilia, and I think she has also learned a lot from me. So if this doesn't work, we move.
So Ray, if you're watching this, you know how much I really admire you and how much you really mean to me. I honestly think this is going to work between us.
I just want to tell you, Cecilia, that you are an amazing person. I'm glad I met you on the show, and I don't regret choosing you.
Everyone truly deserves love. Reason we want to say big thanks going out to our proud initiators, Rush Energy Drink. Thank you so much, Trillium Industrial Company Limited, producers of the leading non-alcoholic beverages you see around, like original American cola. They're the proud ones of Verna Mineral Water, Verna Active, and all that. Thank you so much for the smart energy you give us in Rush Energy Drink. Casa Preco Carnival Liqueur. Thank you. The pleasure is yours. Ernest Ointment, Ahon Fet Secret. And of course, to Note Cosmetics. Yeah, be notable. Our official makeup partner right here on Day Trash. So until next week, right here on the show with me, Giovanni Killup, is bye-bye. Day Trash, everyone.
DJ Faculty.
I know like Bola Bess. Separate the girls from the Bola Bess. Are you a Bola Bess? Are you a Bola Bess? Are you a Bola Bess?
Uji see me?
Odeshi.
Uji see me?
Odeshi.
The man there won't flick. Won't flick. The man there won't flick. You won't flick. Do you remember? I buy a designer.
Nancy, get you on the cranny. Open it to Grammy Bray. Me Tom Ponson, I'm in your fit. Me Bohun can't send me we and yet. Me come a punk and I'll be awake. When you're cheating, let me deem punk countless. Do they do me 2 meter? Car for the motor, yes, I can't fra. Pintian pepper and I kick a draw washer. Me Babbitt, yeah.
Me
Dreaming in your bed, so don't go near the world, yeah. And the amen, it will be, yeah. Hey, yeah, grab a shirt.
Girl, I go give you two down there. You my baby, my empress, my lover. The reason I give you the crown, yeah. Woman, bring me the bumper. Telling me, say that you want me. And I'm loving your way, so I just wanna say. When you see that big anaconda, two lights and you give me nage. Do you the make her the place? Tonight, make me play.
Next week on Date Rush.
Round of applause for my baby. Made her in and she can't get by. I feel that working so much in Bagwe, so much in Bagwe, so much in Bagwe.
You won't worry your girl, but not that much. Like, which of the worries? Like,
I touch her.
One D shade.
Ladies, you heard the man yourself. So, if yours is a drop of Eno Baroni, it be yourself. I'm not even talking about a touch of a people yet.
You finish enjoying her or stay touching her and then you come and put
you
her.
You pay for
and
it.
Each time I
you pay for it too.
His punishment, he should just go. It's not nice.
It's not fair.
Yes.